Hey guys, what's up and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be unboxing the Razer Basilisk V3 gaming mouse. I'm super excited for this because I recently did a video unboxing the Logitech mouse and you guys really seem to like it. So today I'm going to be unboxing this one and seeing how well it does. So without further ado, let's get started and unbox it. guys, so overall, I am a big fan of this Razer mouse. The only hassle is this wire, but I am a big wireless fan because you can move around easier and it makes it cleaner. But I do love the LED lights. I love how it goes all the way around. They included it on the icon and on the roller. It also changes color throughout the whole rainbow, including pink. So this is super awesome. The sensitivity is very well done, and I do appreciate the buttons on the side, which make in-game options easier. And yeah, I do love this, and I do recommend it. So with that said, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and ring the bell for any new notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!